Technology matters to people, yes, absolutely yes. The point is that in the last 20-25 years, I think we really have seen how much technology is getting closer to the people. The fact that technology is pervasive, is usable, is touchable by everyone, opening up a series of considerations that probably couldn't be done 10-15 years ago. It's a matter that relates the fact that now we can really play with technology. So technology on the other side can allow people to play with a lot of elements. It's information, it's sharing of knowledge, it's the capability to interact with the things. For example, there was something quite unexpected up to only 10 years ago, basically. So what the world opened by, obviously the web on one side, but the Internet of Things from the other side, for example, and the capability of sharing information through a social way, so using a social network. Well, this is a bubble that I think it's really opening up opportunities that can't be seen before in helping the people to live a better life.